Example 9.35, evaluate integral 0 to infinity 1 divided by x square plus a square into dx or a square plus x square into dx. So this is called an improper integration. What is the improper integration? The limit is going to 0 to infinity. 0 to infinity, a to infinity, minus infinity to plus infinity. So limit only meaning that the what type of the integration? It is called the improper integration, that is 0 to infinity, it is called a improper. So solution, first of all the given integral value, so I, that is equal to integral of 0 to infinity dx divided by a square plus x square into dx. So since the formula of integral dx divided by a square plus x square, that is equal to 1 by a into tan inverse of into x by a, 1 by a into tan inverse of x by a. So this is called the formula of dx divided by a square plus x square. So that is equal to 1 by a into tan inverse of into tan inverse of into x by a, the limit 0 to infinity. Okay, so is equal to 1 by a into the upper limit is going to infinity, lower limit is going to 0. So the upper limit tan inverse of infinity divided by a minus lower limit tan inverse of 0. So that is equal to 1 divided by a into this one tan inverse of infinity minus tan inverse of 0. Tan inverse of 0 is equal to 0. Tan inverse of infinity is going to pi by 2, that is a 90 degree. So this one is called pi by 2 minus 0. Okay, so that is equal to pi divided by 2 into a, that is the answer of the improper integration, that is called therefore I, that is equal to integral of 0 to infinity 1 divided by a square plus x square into dx, that is equal to pi divided by 2a. We get the solution of 9.35. okay.